A celebration was held in Minneapolis for a unique new program, one that allows people behind bars to earn their law degree. Devon Rahming just got back from the event where we heard from the first inmate accepted into the program.
There's a revolution unfolding here in Minnesota known as the Legal Revolution, giving incarcerated men and women a chance at success through what's being called the Prison to Law Pipeline. It's a program which launched through a partnership with the Mitchell Hamlin School of Law and Minneapolis's All Square, allowing inmates to receive legal degrees upon re-entry to society. Maya Johnson is the director.
The American Bar Association last week approved our variance request, and we will officially be commencing a Juris Doctor program this fall.
Last fall, the Legal Revolution launched a paralegal program in a partnership with North Hennepin Community College.
We have five scholars in our inaugural cohort of the paralegal program. They began their summer semester this week, actually.
A life-changing launch and a first of its kind.
Both of these programs are the first ABA-approved and accredited legal programs administered in prisons in the country. With the ABA approval this week, we have the first American scholar who will be attending law school from inside a prison.
That scholar is Maureen Anyalobi, an inmate at the Shakopee Women's Prison.
And now I'm officially accepted to Mitchell Hamlin School of Law. Being able to obtain a proper legal education means so much to me. I have a bachelor's degree in English and a bachelor's degree in communications, but for the past 8 years, I've just been seen as inmate number 245445.
A revolutionary moment, giving some a new lease on life.
We can be productive members of society. We just need a different narrative to lead us in the right direction.
In Minneapolis, Devon Rahming, Care 11 News.
Big congrats to her. The first class of Juris Doctorate students are expected to graduate in 2027.